Hi children, today I'm going to teach Standard 5 English Unit 1 Story Lost in Space. Listen children, Amudan and Nilavan visited the Space Museum. They saw a model of space shuttle. Space shuttle means it's a mode of transport between Earth and the space. The Nilavan found a latch and opened the shuttle. They entered the shuttle and the door locked. Latch means the metal that is used to open a gate. Now, they were trapped inside and they walked into the deck. So many switches. What does the big green switch do? So, Nilavan said, don't touch that. But Amudan had pressed the switch and the shuttle burst into outer space. So, Amudan said, sorry, I thought the button would open the door, but looks like I hit the wrong button. What have you done, Amudan? Asked Nilavan. The shuttle went through a belt of asteroids. Amudan, an asteroid is coming towards us, turning the shuttle, Nilavan said. How will I turn the shuttle? Let me try pulling this lever. There is one lever. So, Amudan pulling that lever, the space shuttle turned the another side of the space. Okay. The next one. The shuttle crash landed on a new planet. Are you all right, Amudan? I'm fine. Quick, we must wear a space suit. Yes, children, we must wear a space suit in the space because there is no gravity. They ran for the suits. Nilavan saw green lights coming towards the shuttle. Looks at those lights. It's coming towards us. Yes, they are all around us. The shuttle is very big. Let us wear our suits. Aliens from the big shuttle shattered the windows and took them out. The green light is aliens. So, they took them out. Please don't afraid. There is a problem with your shuttle. We can fix it for you. The alien said, we can fix it for you. How is possible? Do you speak our language? We can read your mind and use that to speak your language. They don't know our language. They can read our mind voice. Then the aliens gave them a special room so that they can remove their suits and take rest for some time. So please take care. Please rest here and eat these capsules. They are the same as your food. They give the food as a capsule. After some time, the alien came back and woke up them. Hey, woke up. Your ship is ready. Put on your suits. It is time to go home. Thank you very much. The Nilavan and Amudan said, thank you for your help. Are you coming to Earth with us? They are calling to coming to the Earth. The alien said, when the time comes, we will see you. Okay, children. I hope you all understand. Let's see the exercise. Name the character or speaker. Who said, are you all right? Yes, Nilavan. Second one, wake up, your ship is ready. Who said? Aliens. Let me try pulling this lever. Amudan. I'm fine. We must wear the space suit. Who said? Amudan. Eat these capsules. Who said? Eat these capsules. Yes, aliens. Okay, children. Thank you for listening. Thank you.